Act America is a extended, sustained research effort using aircraft whose objective is to improve our ability to determine the sources and sinks of greenhouse gases, mainly carbon dioxide and methane, into the Earth's atmosphere and out of the Earth's atmosphere. We're trying to better understand the greenhouse gas budget of the Earth's atmosphere using these aircraft measurements. We need this information because at present we are changing the composition of the atmosphere, and while we understand some of the reasons that the composition of the atmosphere is changing, such as we know that burning fossil fuels is adding carbon dioxide and warming the planet, we don't fully understand the trends in carbon dioxide and methane and the total amount of change.
We are interested in this study for diverse reasons. Most of the important reason is that how the weather system, you know, actually affects the greenhouse gases in the atmosphere has been completely unknown. We can just go to the storms and make measurements around the storms and different areas of the frontal systems, for instance.
Thanks to these different campaigns over different seasons in the last 3 years, we have been able to look at both the local variations of greenhouse gases over North America, but also about large-scale flow of air. And this was really fantastic to be able to observe these large weather systems, for example, a front crossing the Midwest of the United States. We can actually sample air that comes directly from Alaska, Canada, and other places. It was really interesting to discover that we have actually a lot of uncertainties coming from places where we do not have enough measurements. When the air comes from the high latitudes, there are very few sites, it's difficult to deploy instruments, and for the first time we were able to measure these. So you cross a front and you go from an air mass that comes from the Gulf of Mexico, and in the next 5 minutes you are actually measuring air from Alaska.
Yeah, and also it'll be useful when we get to Mazon that I could also talk to Xindeep or someone. Then
yeah, I think either Ken, me, or Brian will be there.
Yeah, we'll figure it out to make sure somebody.
Okay, good.
The single biggest challenge I think I've personally faced as project manager is just the logistics, the huge amount of inertia and logistics involved in getting two aircraft into the field with all the support personnel and the scientists. And even having coordination with the folks back at their home institutions who are helping doing the forecasting and the modeling. Getting all of that together and having it all work at the same time and coming together to give us a great data set. I think it's a challenge every time we do it. I think actually some of the favorite moments for me have been the ones born out of potential disaster and chaos, right? Or when we have failed parts on the aircraft or instruments, just seeing the team come together, pull together and do whatever it takes to get us back in the air safely, taking data. It's just neat to see from the top down, everybody on the team pulling together because everyone knows that the data are important and we need to get up there and take it and do a good job with our taxpayer dollars.
We learned a great deal of frontal system. How does the frontal system, like mid-latitude storms, brings the air from the North Pole to the mid-latitude and also brings to the south part of the globe. And this entire global mixing process we are learning from the ACT America observations. We are also learning how much, you know, CO2 is absorbed on the way as the storm moves.
ACT America is really unique because we design our flight plans to sample CO2, methane in stormy weather pattern and fair weather to help us to understand the CO2 or methane corresponding to different conditions. It can help us to understand the vertical gradient and horizontal gradient of the CO2 and eventually help us to have a better understanding of the numerical model and then help us to quantify and reduce the model uncertainties.
There's been data taken from towers and flights here and there, but ACT America is a focused data set that I would hope people would look back and say this was a really important turning point in our understanding of greenhouse gases and their transport. And the uncertainties in that process across the United States.
At present, we tend to think, oh, that weather stuff, it causes noise. Just average it out. Let's not worry about that stuff. That's not the signal we want. But it actually bears information that we can use. I hope this mission will make weather scale greenhouse gas data signal, no longer noise.